The song War was originally recorded by the Temptations before it was brought to Edwin Starr to record. When the song was brought to Edwin to record, he said, "Well, as long as you let me do the vocals the way I feel the vocals, then we've got a deal." So he did the vocals the way he interpreted them. What you hear is the first take, and that was it. Although Edwin got a little heat from it, he said, "Someone needed to speak out, and that's the way we spoke out. We spoke out in music and song." The song War became a rallying cry and headed straight to the top in August of 1970.